All right, good morning to you. There's a live look, Sky Cam 8, Fremont Peak. Very dramatic clouds just moving in, a little bit of fog as well. This is a live look at Hollister. And as we go into it, we see more clouds just starting to develop along the coast from San Mateo County all the way down to ports of Big Sur now, into Monterey, and then right back into Gilroy, San Jose. Back in there as well, we're seeing a little bit of fog, Salinas, in the northern portion of San Benito County. What's going on nationally? Well, let's take a look. We have a cold front slowly moving off California shores now, moving right on along. It's, I should say, moving on to California shores. And now it's bringing in some onshore flow for us. It's going to cool us down just a little bit. Northward, it's helping to really just kind of push all this moisture out of the area. It just nudged high pressure right above parts of the Intermountain West and moved it just a little bit to the east now. And all that down to the south as well. We're seeing that moisture make a nice little bend away from the four corners and right back into the Midwest. And now it's going to eventually get into parts of the southern states, and that's going to bring a whole lot of moisture and flooding down south as well. You see high pressure right here. This has been a blocking high, and it was impeding any type of easterly movement of the circulation. Well, now it's easing off, and now that moisture is going around the periphery of that. You see all that moisture in the Gulf. That's going to continue to spin. These guys are going to be in a whole lot of moisture over the next 10 days. For us, we're going to have a nice little ridge of high pressure bringing us some warmer temperatures after Tuesday, and that's going to be for a couple of days. Once that happens, it's going to hold on. It's going to block all that moisture from moving east again, and it's going to either go south or it's going to go north, and that's where we get a slight chance of showers coming in for Friday and Saturday morning. Here we go, 66 in Seattle to a 92 in Dallas, up to 80 in Chicago. They're starting to warm up as high pressure moves right on in. New York, 72, a bit cool there now. It's just almost starting to feel like fall, just a little bit, down in a hot Atlanta at 80 degrees, 89 in Miami. There you go, guys. All right. 60s, 70s, coastside, 80s in the interior of California. You go to Vegas at 98, 103 in Palm Springs. So we still have some warming going on in the desert and the high desert as well. You get right to it, we're going to see temperatures mostly in the 60s and 70s throughout the whole forecast area. You might even find some 80s in there as well. You move on down through Gilroy and Hollister, and then right back into parts of the Salinas Valley, we'll see 71 degrees, 83, some partly cloudy skies, also mixing with some good old sunshine. Right back on the peninsula, cooler temperatures here as well because of that onshore flow, 60s and some 70s, and then back into the Santa Cruz area, you're going to see more 70s and 80s, mild to warm temperatures for you. Your 7-day forecast, yeah, we're going to be warming up Wednesday, Thursday, and then the clouds kind of roll right back in for the weekend, but still going to be very nice for everybody. Coastside, it's looking good as well. 60s, 70s, and get out there and enjoy it.